Ah. get past that Buffalo Grove Road, Route 83, it gets semi-rural. I don't know for sure if this is really, this is suburban Chicago, I guess. Right now I'm tired. I'm feeling that lactic acid building up in my legs now. Woo! Yes. Yes, yes, yes. But I'm close. I'm close to home. This extra bag on my weight, this extra weight on my back, starting to wear on me. Even though it's only 5 t-shirts, it makes a difference. I'm not as aerodynamic, I'm lopsided. I'm almost at the 34 mile mark total. I'm getting close to 12,000 miles on this bike. Nice Raptor. Okay. I left at 11 o'clock. Went back for my gloves. Fixed all my stuffs, like my odometer wasn't working in the beginning, relocked up bike, get there, not argue, but find out I can't get my stuff, hop on my bike, a couple false miscues with route. It's going to be a three-hour day, plus three-and-a-half-hour day, 3:45 for t-shirts. I can't wait to get home. it was easier riding 60 miles and ride the drive than this almost 40. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Back in the hood. Whew. Oh, my back. Plus, I'm traveling heavy with a hydration pack today, a big pump, a chain, and a lock. My wallet, my phone. I'm just traveling heavy. Alright, I'm at Clinton Road. All right, I'm officially lead leg, and bonked, B-O-N-K-E-D, bonked. Should have did a gel at the last stop. These last 3 miles are gonna be hard. Woo! Right. At 35 and a quarter.